on Thanksgiving Day to get a workout in. One of the tips I did suggest for today is to do a workout before you go eat. So it is actually a lot later than when I normally start. It's almost 6:20. Usually we would have been done by now, but that's okay. I took a rest like anybody else and didn't. I've been up since 4 a.m., but just now getting started. I have a special announcement I'm excited to share. I'll share what we'll do in the wall sits. So let's get started. Welcome to day 24 of the 30-day challenge. Y'all are doing great. I'm excited. Let's go ahead and jump in and get started. So either you can go back to sleep or finish resting, especially if you were up cooking last night. So we are doing, if you're new, we are doing three different challenges. You can do one or do all of them. We are doing the wall sit challenge, the tone it up challenge, and also the Tammie challenge. Let's get started. Grab my timer. I don't need the paper. Grab the timer, find a wall. We're doing this for 4 minutes. I like to scoot away from the wall some. You know, go as deep as you can. If your knees are really bothering you, like if this is as far as you can go, that's fine. If you go down a little bit further, that's fine. Take a break if you need to. Let's get started with this Thanksgiving Day workout. Let me go a little bit deeper. All right, let's go. So I have some exciting news to tell you. But first, I want to know, what is your plan for today? What is your plan of attack for Thanksgiving Day and eating all this wonderful food that will be placed in front of you? So I'm going to give you my plan first, and then I'll go into the exciting news I have to share with you. My plan of attack. First thing is, I actually ended up cooking yesterday, and I will be having Thanksgiving dinner here at my house by myself, which is fine. I will be going out to eat with one of my friends invited me over. Her name is Kathy. And so about 4:30, we will be eating later. So my first plan of attack is to eat my own food. I know how much sodium, which is hardly any, I put in my food. Today, I will be having dressing and cranberry sauce out of the can, which is one of the few things I actually eat out of the can. I also made a lot of vegetables. I have greens. I made steamed asparagus. I made steamed broccoli. I'll also be roasting some Brussels sprouts. I am also having baked butternut squash fries. I tried them last night. They were great. Remind me a little bit of sweet potato fries. So that's great. So I have a ton of vegetables. I'm also going to be cooking Cornish hen this morning. No turkey in my house, just Cornish hen. I'll eat turkey later. And so I think that's actually all I'm eating for that I cooked. Oh, sorry. I made peach cobbler. It's one of my favorite desserts. I made them in muffin tins because otherwise I'd eat the whole thing. So I will eat one of the muffin tins and freeze the rest. That's what you do. 2 minutes left. We're halfway done. Now, for the big news. So I have been writing a book. It has taken me a while. The process of publishing the book was a little stressful, but I received an email yesterday with exciting news and that my book is finally published. I'm so excited. The book is called Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss. So I will be tomorrow through Tuesday having an awesome sale. The book will be 10% off. I have a sale on my coaching packages, which is 25% off. Also, if you buy one of the Fitting Over 40, 50, 60, 70, 30 shirts, you get a free mug. And the mug is also the Fitting Over 40, whichever age group you choose. Also, your name goes on the mug. I also have a new product, or new clothing that's coming out. I have a fully zipped jacket, and it will have Fitting Over your age group on the right side of the chest. It's this side. So I'm excited about all those things that are coming up. Make sure when you finish the workout today, you let me know what your plan of attack is for this holiday, for Thanksgiving today. So we have less than 30 seconds left. Make sure your lower back is against the wall. If you need to stand up, stand up. If you need to take a break, take a break. We have less than 20 seconds. Y'all are doing good, so keep it up. Woo, I can't believe it. We have made it this far. Keep going, everyone. And we have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're done. Stand up. Great job, everyone. So next, we're going to go ahead, and actually we're going to do the Tammie challenge today first. So while we're standing, let's just do the Tammie challenge standing up, except for our push-ups. So first thing is first, let's do our 10 jumping jacks. Let me sit this down. 10 jumping jacks. I'll start with all, the alternative one first. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, because we just finished doing those wall sits, you may have wanted to do the alternative ones instead if it bothers your knees. That did bother my knees jumping. Squat time. 10 squats. Remember to sit back. I'm going to actually face forward. I'm going to do some low squats today. Let's see if I can do 10. My toes are pointed out. I'll work a little bit more of my inner thighs. Let's go. 10. Down. Up. Squeeze. 1. Remember, you still want to squeeze coming up. I'm still squeezing my butt and my abs as I go down. Let's go. Down. 2. Down. I'm also still sitting back. This is 4. Breathe out and squeeze. 6. And 7. And 8. Go low if you are. 9. And 10. Great job, everyone. So we're going to go ahead and do our obliques. I want you to stand a little bit shoulder width apart. Bend your knees and take your arms, place them like this. My fingertips are touching. I'm going to come a little bit closer so you can see. Fingertips are touching. We're going to the side like this. This is 1. This is 2. Now, make sure you're breathing when you bend over, okay? That's 3. You want to also breathe. Make sure your abs are tight. This is 5. Your legs may begin to burn. 6. 4 more. 7. Breathe. 8. You're going to feel these, let me tell you. 9. Let's go. Last one. 10. Stand up. I'm going to stand back some. Now, we still have to do our crunches. We're going to do these standing up. I want you to do something different. Hands behind your head. We're going to crunch like this, okay? Leg up, chest over. When we go over, we're going to breathe out. Let's go. 1, 2. You should feel this. 3. Go over as far as you can. 5, squeeze, 6, squeeze, 7, squeeze, and 8, squeeze, I'm standing up, 9, squeeze, 10, squeeze. Great job. Let's do our push-ups. I'm going to grab my mat, pull it back. We're doing 10 push-ups. Again, don't arch your back. Don't do this. Abs are tight. Abs are sucked in. Pull in your abs. Hold them tight. I'm going to actually do 10 strictly on my knees for those of you that are doing it this way. And I'm doing it with my elbows in because I like to work my triceps. I want to have nice looking triceps. Let's get started. Down. Up. That's 1. Make sure you're breathing out. That's 2 when you come up. Breathe in, breathe out. That's 3. We're not going fast.
check your form. That's 5. Abs are tight. That's 6. Down. Go as low as you can. That's 7. We're in no rush, right? That's 8. Down. 9. Down. 10. Was that slow enough for y'all? All right, so now we are done with our Tammie challenge. Now that we're here on the floor, we might as well stay on the floor and let's go ahead and get our tone it up challenge done. So today, we're gonna go ahead and get started right now with our minute and a half for, set the timer, our plank. Now, we just finished doing push-ups, so this may be a little bit more difficult. Take a break if you need to. Again, you can do them on your knees, on your toes, against with a chair, on your elbows. I'm gonna start on my feet, on my toes. So everybody get in the position. I'm gonna start now. And just breathe, okay? We're breathing in and out. I have to watch the video sometimes because even I have to watch my form. I noticed that doing push-ups sometimes and even being in a plank, the top of my shoulders are rounded like this, and that should not be so. So, have to correct my own form. Make sure you're breathing. I am shaking already. Whew! So let's keep it going. Again, if you need to come down on your knees, just bend your knees. If you're on your knees, then you're fine. Just keep, continue to breathe. If you need to take a break, take a break. Jump back in with us. Here, you can do your legs like this for variety. Keep your mind off of it. Don't arch your back. 30 seconds left. We can go down on our elbows. If you like this position, if you're in this position, make sure your back doesn't arch. Your butt should be up to your shoulders. We have less than 15 seconds. You get tired here, come on your hands. And breathe, abs tight. 4, 3, 2, 1. We're done. Great job, everyone. Woo! Next, let's do our push-ups. And then we're gonna stand up, finish our last two, which are squats and burpees. Uh-oh, we did them last. So push-up position. I did them on my knees quickly. You can do this to build up your triceps and your strength. You can go arms out, chest down. This is good also. Still works your back. Knees, I just did not too long ago, and feet. Today, we're doing 7 push-ups. Let's get started. Abs tight, butt tight, go. Down, up, 1. Down, up, 2. Down, up, 3. Down, up, 4. Abs tight, butt tight, 5, 6. One more, breathe, 7. Great job. Woo, that was tough. Let's stand up. We're gonna do 14 squats. Let me move my mat. 14 squats. Here's something I want you to try that's different. Touch the floor with your hands, with your tip, the tips of your finger. Okay, it's gonna cause you to sit back. Feet stay planted on the floor all the way. Let's go down, touch. Squeeze coming up. That's 1. Down, touch. 2. Look at my form. Down, touch. 3. Squeeze. Down, touch. 4. Down. 5. Down. 6. Down. 7. Down. 8. Down. 9, I just adjusted my feet, down, 10, keep going, 11, make sure you're breathing out as you stand and
burpees today.
So we will do. I will do alternative for everyone,
so that you can get through it. You do what works best for you. I'll throw in a bunch of different alternatives. Let's get started. Squat down, step back, plank, step up, stand up. That's one. Go down, step back again, abs tight, plank. Go on your knees, do a push-up. Back on your toes, stand up. That's two. Go down, step back, mountain climber. One, two, three, four, five, six, step up. That's three. Go down, step back, go do these to the side. One, knee touches your elbow. That's four, five, six, step up. Stand up. Go down. Jump back. Jump up. Jump back. Jump up. Jump back. Jump up. Stand up. That's four. We're almost halfway there. Go down. Jump back. Go on your knees. Do a push-up. On your feet. Jump up. Stand up. That's five. The last one, we're going to add some jumps at the end. Let's go. Go down. Jump back. Push up. Jump up. Jump. Six. Go down. Jump back. Push up. Jump up. Jump. Do this. Stand your legs far apart and twist. One, two, three, four, five, six. Something new, right? Let's go. That's seven. Down. Jump back. Push up. Jump up. Jump. That's eight. We got two more. Let's push them out. Go down. Jump back. Hold the plank. Don't push up. Jump up. Stand up. High knees. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's eight. Let's go. Go down, jump back, push up, jump up, jump, nine, last one, got something different for you, go down, jump back, push up, stand up, running plank, one, two, three, four, five, six. We're done. So I want to say happy Thanksgiving to everybody again. Tomorrow, be on the lookout for my Black Friday, Small Business Saturday, Cyber Monday sale. I'm tired. Make sure you find me on social media. At Facebook, it's Shibby Williams. On Twitter, Pinterest, Instagram, you'll find me at LBX Fitness. Visit my website, www.leadingbyexample.us, where you'll find all my specials for the holiday and more information. Bye, everyone. Keep pushing on, things are gonna